6 years back, I thought my life was over. I had no hope that I'd have a good life. I was in a gang, I was in drug. I had a lot of friends, but I lost everybody and everything in a minute. I was in a situation that I had no hope that I'm going to live long. I thought I'll die. My life was over. I had nobody with me to share my heart, my pain, my feelings, my fear. I can't walk on the road. I can't stay in my house. I was sleeping in the street like a beggar. I had no food. I lost everything. I did everything. I did everything. All the sins which Bible says do not. I went to prostitute. I used all the drugs. I did everything. I didn't obey the word from God. I was a lovable son along with all my family. Everybody loved me so much. But within 4 years, I lost everybody's love. When I grew up, I thought this is my life. I thought I can handle my life. I thought I can create my life or make my own life. But I did everything with all my heart. But when the time came, everything was gone. I was like orphan. There was nobody, just me, only myself. I was a person who people fear. I was a person who had a control of many people's life. I was a person who tortured many people. For almost 2 months, my life was just drink, sleep, drink, sleep. I sleep in the platform, I sleep in the bus stand, I sleep in the railway station. I was like a beggar. I had nobody. I had no place. Sometimes no food. I was a failure. But my mom, she never stopped her prayer. Whenever I see her, she was praying, particularly for me. But finally, God answered her prayer. God came just for me.